Yo, 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 it's the Xbox Ghost Kaleidoscope with some unique views and news for the YouTubers here on YouTube. Now, guess what, ladies and gentlemen? Me and my homeboy, Master Chief of 007, who's actually Xbox Uprising on YouTube, actually were talking about the Metacritic scores the other day and came to the conclusion that Metacritic scores are for morons, casuals, and ponies, hands down. All right? And I decided to do a little digging and came up with some very interesting things. All right? Now, the only thing that was actually accurate was actually Grand Theft Auto 5. They both had 97%. All right? But let's go on to the real nitty-gritty, and this is where it gets interesting. The Xbox One version of Metal Gear Solid 5 The Phantom Pain is rated at 95% on Metacritic, while the PS4 version is rated at 93%. Alright, now that's right in line with The Last of Us. Alright, but it's also higher than Bloodborne, Uncharted 4, and Ratchet & Clank. Alright, so if we go by Metacritic, that game is better than those three other games. As a matter of fact, let's do a little bit more digging. I also saw Inside is rated 92 on the Xbox One, while it's only rated at 91 on the PS4. How? If they're the same game. All right? And then I saw Overwatch was at 91% on the Xbox One, while it was only a 90 on the PS4. Once again, they're the same fucking game. Now, NBA 2K17 was rated a 90 on the Xbox One, while it's only at 88 on the PS4. And then Destiny the Taken King is rated at 89% on Metacritic, while it's only 86% on the PS4, and the PS4 being the lead platform. Alright, that's a trip in and of itself. Now, Doom is rated 87% on Xbox One, while it's only at 85% on PS4. So I guess that means Doom is way better on the Xbox One, right? Especially all the titles that I just mentioned so far, according to Metacritic, right? And then Battlefield 1, it's 87% on the Xbox One, while it's only at 85% on PS4. Now, FIFA 14 is 88% on Xbox One, 87% on PS4. This is tripping me out, people. Now, Fallout 4 is 88% on the Xbox One, while it's only at 87% on the PS4. Now, let's get into some fighting games, all right? PS4 has King of Fighters at 79%, Marvel vs. Capcom 3 at 78%, and Street Fighter fucking 5 at 77%. While Killer Instinct Season 3, which is a full-blown game with a Shadow Lords mode, it's at 86%. So, I guess Killer Instinct must be the real King of Fighters, huh? Now let's get into some racing games. Drive Club is only 71% on the PS4. While Forza Horizon 3 is at 91%, and the 2 is at 86%. Alright, so that I actually can agree with because I got Forza, you know what I'm saying? Now, another thing that's going to really trip people out, Devil May Cry, or DMC, the Definitive Edition, is 86% on the Xbox One, while it's only at 83% on the PS4. And Tomb Raider, the Definitive Edition, it's 86% on XB1 and 85% on PS4, according to Metacritic. And Shadow of Mordor, this tripped me out, is 87% on the XB1 and only 84% on the PS4. So in hindsight, once again, Metacritic is for morons, ponies, and casuals. And I'm signing off with my $2 worth, saying, there it is, clear as motherfucking day, yo. And I'm out. Peace, bro. But it was definitely a trip, yo. Metacritic is just straight trash, man. Word up.